during the adjournment of the Senate, and Senator Boswell quite rightly interjects, somebody could get sick the next week and the week after that and the week after that, and I'm sure the Labor Party will arrange for a rolling illness. We've had rolling strikes. This will be a rolling illness on the other side, a rolling illness to prevent a vote of this Senate to elect a deputy president. They will hold us hostage, as Senator Bowen says.